Bito's AI code review integrates directly into GitHub and GitLab. We never store your code or train our AI on your code. In 4 minutes, I'm going to show you four major things we do. One, it summarizes your PR and provides detailed line-level feedback. Two, in your IDE, our agent can run on demand and provide suggestions in real time. You can fix most issues before you even get to PR. Three, it fully understands your repo and brings that knowledge to the code review. And four, we provide a host of detailed analytics that can let you learn about what kinds of issues are popping up the most, which repos are having lots of trouble, things like that. Let's show it to you. The AI code review agent fits within your normal workflows. You can configure it as a Git hook in 10 minutes. So as soon as a PR is submitted, it automatically runs and provides the output. Let's show you some of that output now. The code review agent builds multiple indices on the fly of your code to really deeply understand your code and bring that to the code review. First, we summarize your PR right at the top. This PR introduces Jira integration features, including new entities, controllers, and services. This is all 100% produced by Bito's agent. It doesn't require any documentation or comments from you or anything. We also look at the change types, detective unit tests were added, and estimate the effort to review it if a human were to review it. Then we kind of give you a high-level set of feedback and we point you to the actionable issues. Now let's jump into some of those issues. We post detailed level feedback, giving you the importance level. So this says, hey, this token field, which likely contains sensitive authentication information, the agent figured that out, is stored as a plain string. You can then look at a detailed code suggestion right here. Let's look at one more. Here, it points out that the use of HTTP status 304 not modified is incorrect for a redirection operation. A similar issue was actually found also in line 84 of a different file. Use HTTP status 302, and then it gives you a detailed suggestion of what to use. Now let's jump to my IDE to show you it running on demand in your IDE. We support Visual Studio Code and all of the JetBrains IDEs like IntelliJ, PyCharm, etc. This completely blows up how code review has worked, because now you can get feedback on demand in real time as you work and fix the issues before you even get to PR. So I go to my Bito extension in my IDE and I type at code review. That brings up the code review agent, and then I can type review and it starts running. It now shows me that the AI code review is in progress. Okay, so now I've got my results from the code review agent running. It says, hey, in this file, DT email send that we had made some changes to, there's one issue that's been found. Hard coding the SendGrid API key in the script poses a significant security risk. All right, I can go and put it into diff view so I can easily see what the thing was that I had changed. And then I can also see a code suggestion. Remove the hard coded API key from the script and use an environment variable. And it gives me the patch to use. It also shows me a couple more issues found in a login file I have. Now let's jump to analytics. You can log in at bito.ai and you can see the code review agent analytics on the left. We provide you an overview like how many pull requests have been reviewed, how many submitters, the lines of code that we reviewed. You can see things like the issue categorization. This is one of my most favorite things. 38% of the issues being found are related to functionality, 27% related to error handling. You can also see a host of other statistics. You can also see things by submitter. How many pull requests have been reviewed by submitter, etc. One of my favorite things to look at is in the repositories happening by language and categories in terms of the functionality and the difficulties that we're having. The agent is available as a web service in the Bito cloud that you can configure by logging in at Bito and going to explore agents and then creating your own instance, or you can actually use our self-hosted version to run it in your own private cloud. So in summary, Bito's AI code review can cut code review time in half and improve the quality of your code reviews. We hope you enjoy it.